Hello people, welcome back to Spyro. Today we are going into Thieves' Den. And we're going to fly on the magic carpet, because that's just thieves all over, isn't it? They're going to steal a... Go! Literally, why isn't it going? Why isn't it going? Have I not got enough gems or something? Shiftier than me. I don't steal the dragonflies. I don't steal the dragonflies. I collect them and win them legally. It's the best way I can explain that. Right, here we are in Thieves' Den. Now, this is exactly what I was expecting it to look like. Just flipping stolen stuff everywhere. Look at this. Can I get over there already? Or is that for later? I'm guessing that's for later, guys. I'm just guessing. Right, so all these gems are now ours. We're going to take them back from the thief. Is that a flipping dragon or a fish? I think it's a dragon, I think. But we're not scared because you know what? Spyro is a dragon. So, not scared at all. Do I have to chase you? Do I have to chase you or talk to you? Okay, you don't chase him. You talk to him. Footpad. Great name. The Riptop Wizards have turned our treasure into monsters. Can you do anything to help us? Guys, I don't know why there's no sound. There wasn't any sound in the last episode. Have I turned it off? No, look, it's on. Is this supposed to be stereo? Oh, I've turned the voice off. Sorry. No, on. There we go. Sorry, guys, I didn't realise. That's why there's no sound. I was blaming the game. I thought it was flipping glitching out, but it's not. It was me. Sorry, I didn't realise. It was when I was trying to fix that noise. Immune to dragon breath. How do I do that again? How do I do it? No, that's changing breath. Off the flip side. There we go. Right, got it. I don't want ice breath. I don't want bubble breath. I want flipping flame. That's what I want. Right. That gem, get up and walk then. No! Get the gem. Get the gem. Oh, I got the gem. Okay, that's all right as long as I got the gem. Did you see? It just blooming walked off the edge. I was like, no. Flipping walking off the edge. Got suicidal blooming gems now. This game just gets better and better. I'm guessing he's the one that's apparently immune to flame. Well, you know what, guy? If you're immune to flame, you should be a firefighter. Because you'd save so many lives. It's unreal. You really would. So let's just try this now. Try. Oh, did I get him? No. Did I get him? Did I get him? Did I get him now? Have I got him? No. Okay. Go this way. Have I got him now? No. What's going on? Perhaps he's not one that you have to deflect. Is it? There's another gem that's walking off. Right. Try it again. Try it. What is happening? Literally, what is happening? What's going on? Get to me. There you go. Try and aim it a bit more that way. There we go. No, blam. Blam. What's going on? No. Right, try and face him head on then. Hurry up and shoot your magic so that I can deflect it at you. Just a tiny bit to the right. There we go. That took forever. Because I really want to do that every time I see one of them. And we've got bats in here. And we have these gems. No. No! We need to see if I could jump up there. There's a bat down there as well. This game. This game, man. It should point you in the right direction. If that bad guy's back, I'm going to go mad. Honestly, I've lost two lives in this already. I haven't even been filming for 10 minutes. Right, watch. Jump. There you go. Watch. Blooming. What is it with thieves? What on earth? You dare go off the edge, because I'm not jumping down there to get a basket. I'm just not doing it. What? Well, for all stolen goods, that's a pretty nice contraption to keep thieves out, because I wish I had one of them at my house every time I'm out, you know? Just thieves beware, because I've got a swinging contraption that will chop you in half. Right, hurry up. Shoot it. There you go. No, goodbye. Okay, bit to the right. Shoot! There we go. I knocked his hat off. That's how much you deserve, mate. I knocked your hat off. I do that with most people. Not really. I don't even know where I wanted that joke to go. I just wanted it to sort of be funny. But then when I said it and thought about it, it didn't really make any sense. But I didn't realise that until I'd... Again with this noise. What is it with this noise? I've literally just started this episode and now you want me to leave and wait for all the loading times again? You want me to do that, do you? It wants me to do that, guys. Well, you know what? I'm going to have to, aren't I? Because you're not going to stop making that noise now like you didn't in Honey Marsh. These baskets up and running off all the flipping time. Get him. There we go. Right, guys, I am going to leave. Don't worry. I just want to clear this room of gems so that then when I come back, the room's clear and we can carry on with the level. Just check. Okay, it's done. I have to exit the level and then come back in. Right, let me just get all these gems and then I'll be with you. You flipping come here. Honestly, when I thought about things that I'd be frustrated about this morning, running away gems was not one of them, by the way. Not that I think about things that I'm going to be frustrated about in the morning, but you know what I mean. Yeah, anyway, guys, I was just thinking in that loading time that I haven't told you yet. Well, I haven't apologised for yet. I just want to apologise for the sight of my hair. I don't know whether it looks any different to you, but it's an absolute nest today. I'm going to tell you that now. It's like a bird's nest. Proper bird's nest, honestly. It was New Year's Eve last night. It's New Year's Day today. And yeah, for you it won't be. For you it'll be mid-Feb, something like that. But for me, it's New Year's Day. And I wanted to apologise for the sight of my hair, because it really is. I shouldn't even really be filming today, to be honest, but I wanted to, because, well, I got time off, you know? Well, I've got time off from nothing, because I don't really do anything. But, everywhere's closed today. It's a Sunday, and I just thought, you know what? What is going on? I didn't think that, but I just thought, you know what? I'm just going to film today. I'm going to film some Spyro and not get frustrated. That was the plan anyway. But Spyro seems to have different ideas, don't you, Spyro? He has different ideas. But oh, all the way over there now. Right, you know what? Go back here, Spyro. Walk back up to him. Do your thing. No, that's not what you do. For goodness sake. There. Am I too close now? Is that what it is, Mr. Wizard? Too close now. Right, let's go over here then. Right, there we go. Right, a little bit to the right. There we go. Right, wasn't actually that bad, was it? I don't know why I go high-pitched whenever I'm having a go at him, but it just happens. Am I allowed in here? I am allowed in there. Oh, it's swimmy as well. Like, he's not running in it, he's actually swimming. Amazing. Right. What was I talking about? I was talking about something. I'm always talking about something, so I was talking about something. Oh, yeah. New Year's Day today, so I apologise for the sight of my hair, because I had it curled yesterday, and, you know, it looks nice when it's curled and everything. I love my hair when it's curled, I really do. But the day after is just terrible. Any people who curl their hair will understand that the day after curling your hair is absolutely dreadful. For me, anyway. The hairspray's all sticky, and my hair's just, it's just horrible. I've got to wash it. But, I wanted to film today instead. There we go. Thank you. Right. Yeah. So I just wanted to apologise. For you it won't be New Year's Day though. For you it'll be like mid-Feb. So I hope you're all having a great year. And, you know. Just, yeah. I hope you're having a great year. So far. And I hope that everything that you want to achieve this year will happen. Can't really think of much else to say, seeing as it's mid-Feb. I'm guessing it's mid-Feb anyway. I think this video is going up mid-Feb, so... I'm pretty sure of that. I'm pretty positive that's the fact this is going up mid-Feb. It might even be Valentine's Day, but I'm not sure about that. I'm not sure. No, don't you... I was going to say. You flipping... What's you flipping doing? Right. Jump, 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 jump. X, X, there we go. Jump in the whirlwind, in the whirlwind, in the whirlwind, in it, in the whirlwind. For goodness sake, in. Because that's not frustrating at all. Drink, 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 drink. Okay, we are done in here, apart from that one gem that ran off from me. There we go. Now get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. There we go. And then we'll go over here and try and defeat another one of these flipping things, who were just so frustrating. It's oh, I got him first time. See, when you moan about things, it happens. Just does. Works with the challenges as well. If I start moaning about stuff and how it's not working, it works. It's just flipping great. Right, I'll get you in a moment. I've got to deal with gems first. Change to bubble breath. That's not bubble breath. There we go. Don't! Look, this is dangerous. This is dangerous. You watch these swinging things. I'll tell you something, I need to find out the name of these because I don't know. Don't you even think of it. This is dangerous. Look, there's a wizard there. He's going to zap you if you don't. Watch you don't get zapped, whatever your name is. Literally, I'm gonna go mad at him. Literally, this is dangerous. This is so dangerous. It really is. It really is dangerous. Look. I would take you back to a dragon master. And... Flipping gems. I got all them. I definitely got all them. And this dragonfly is gonna do my nutting. Because... He's gone back now. He's gone back. Get him! Get him! Get him! Got him. Jordan. I'll tell you so much. He's doing my head in, flying across these things. Dangerous games playing. It's not time to be playing dangerous games like that, is it? Right. Over there, there's a gem over there as well, so I sort of, I'm gonna have to wait. Just wait for this to go past Spyro, because this is dangerous. And we need to be setting the right example for all young dragonflies. Right, get these two gems, and I'll do the challenge in the next video. You know how it goes by. Whoa! You know how it goes by now. Right. Turn round. Back on the safe-ish path. Right. Do it. No, I'm too close. I bet you I'm too close. I'm too close. Spyro, just run. Wait. Right, there we go. Right, this might work. Now we need to be a little bit to the right. Just a... No! I'm flipping... I wasn't even in Wing Shield then, but it doesn't matter. I'm not going to argue with the game, of course, because when it's in my favour, I like it. I like it. You know what I noticed? These levels are actually really long, aren't they? Like, when you come from Spyro 3, the levels are... I'd say Spyro 3 levels are a tad a bit longer than Spyro 2. Not by much, though, at all. I'd say perhaps a room. You know, a section. But these ones are like mega long, aren't they? They are. And I think because they're so spread out, like look at this. Look at this for run area. Because they're so spread out, it's makes them seem bigger than they actually are. And it makes you have to run from side to side to get every single, look at this, every single gem. Which is so annoying. Really is annoying, that is. Get him. See? When I'm not in flipping... I'm in the zone. I'm in that mode. Look, Wing Shield. Right, a little bit to the right. There you go. That was just a bit too much, Spyro. There you go. There. There we go. Got him. Right, grab this. Next time we see a bat, I will make sure that I get him. Because Sparks needs him. Right, nothing in the water. We good. Right, grab this side. Honestly, this does my head in. Does my head in as much as it does yours, guys. Having to run from side to side. Not my fault. I didn't have any development in this game, and I'm kind of glad that I can say that, to be honest. Do I have to catch you? Or not? Do I have to catch you? I'm not sure. See, when you see a thief in this world, it's like, do I catch you? Because normally, I would be chasing you right now. You know? So I don't really understand. Another thing I don't understand, if you look at Honey Marsh episode, there's a thief in there, right, that I have to catch, and I do catch him, right? He looks nothing like these thieves, so I thought, oh, they've changed the look of the thieves for this game. But now I've come into Thieves' Den, they look like they did in Spyro 3, and I don't understand that either. Is that so you can differentiate which thieves you have to catch and which thieves you is part of this? Like, I just don't get it. I'm going to get that bat in a minute. I just want to get every single gem first. No. Get it. There we go. Right. I didn't realise I was in ice breath. Flipping flame. Right, there's some water here that I've got to... Oh my life. Massive open area. This is not good. Okay. I'm guessing I've got to do something with these. Have I got to, like, push them in or something? Yeah. I think I've got to push them all in. Okay, we'll try this, guys. We'll try. Ooh, there's another gem in here. Now we've got the puzzles going. I like puzzle games when I can do them, that is. I like little puzzles to figure out. This isn't really a puzzle, is it? Hello? Huh. Opened up the gate, that's fine. Get this life. Whew, that was hard work, that was. That was really hard work. Should have seen me, thief. Should have seen me. I was flapping my wings to swim. I was pushing in levers. Getting things working. I've managed to open the gate. What is that? It's a key. With it that I randomly missed on the way up. That's just me, all over. Up the ladders. Blah, 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 blah. You dare jump down there. You! Don't blame me, guys. Blame the gem. Because he was the one that jumped down. I knew he was going to do that. That's why I said, don't you dare. Right, there we go. Now, grab the rest of the gems. If any of you lot come alive, I'm going to go mad. Because that's not what we do. Gems don't come alive. Gems are there to be appreciated and then collected, really. That's what gems are supposed to do. What I want to know is, why is this flipping spinning? X, X, triangle. There we go, got him. Right, congratulations. Let's carry on. Oh, you come alive, I'm gonna go mad. He didn't. Grab it, there we go. No! Wanted him to grab it without me going in the whirlwind. Right, you know what? Let's just go in the whirlwind and do all this because that seems to be where the game is leading. Don't! Good. You know what? This seemed very ominous and dangerous all of a sudden. This does. No. Oh, did you see him? I thought he was going to start attacking me. Oh, there's a gem up there that I've missed. I've got it. It's a dragonfly. Spyro. Ah! He went through the wall. I got him. Martin. Carrying on, because I thought he was going to... Right, change me back to flame, please. Change me back. There we go. Right, now, big question, guys. Where do I go? Do I go, like, over there and onto them, or do I go down there? X, X, triangle... Right, don't you? Oh god, oh, thank goodness. I was like, please don't tell me I'm going to have to jump down there now just to get that. I thought that was a bad guy. It's not. It's the basket coming alive. Right. Is that the return home portal? I've left all that back there that I haven't done, and there's the return home portal. Are you actually kidding me? And what's down here then? Flipping nothing by the looks of it, because it doesn't want me to go there. Right, what I'll do is I'll go back here and I'll finish this, because I'm not going near the return home portal when I haven't done all this up here. Do you understand what I'm saying, Spyro, mate? Right, get... Why does it do that? Why does it literally... Camera is so bad. Right, I've got to collect all these gems. Am I still recording? I hope I am. I think I am. Right, grab it. No! Why is it that before you wouldn't go in the flipping whirlwind and now all of a sudden that's all you want to do? Ooh! Right, let me just double check. There's no gems around here. Yes, there is, look. See? I'm missing gems, Spyro. Because you're confusing me by going in the whirlwind all the time. There's a running off gem up there. Yeah, I've seen ya, I've seen ya. No point pretending. Caught ya green-handed gem. Yeah! Right. I think we're done with that. Three gems on here. Collected them all. Don't jump in that whirlwind because it'll send us back to where we just were. Shoot me, shoot me. Come on! A little bit to the right. Just a tad. And there we go. Right, we've got one left. I think he's going to be near the return home pad, to be honest. And I just know that I'm not going to get all gems in this because there's just been loads. Oh, it's down here. I was oh, there is a little staircase. I was like, where am I? I was like, where am I supposed to go from here? Because there's nowhere to go. And then I looked and... Where am I? Literally, where... Are you actually kidding me? I know. I know! I know, I've already spoke to him! Yeah, okay, right, whatever. I've already done this. Why am I all the way back here? Literally, not good. Sorry guys, I had to go to the toilet. I couldn't hold it any longer. I usually go before I start filming, but I film in bulk if you haven't already noticed. It's pretty obvious. But when you film in bulk, like, it's just night your calls, you know? Been filming for 2 hours now. And I've been drinking. So this stuff happens. Like, that's life, you know? Don't you dare! I'm just gonna cut till I get up there, okay? Okay. There we go! Made it up! Ha 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 ha! Didn't take me 3 times to do that. Anyway, we're gonna carry on with the level. I forgot what happened now because I've been to the toilet. Did I die? I died, didn't I? Oh yeah, I died here, I remember now. Right, it's down there, I can see some baskets. Look at that. Baskets. So, X. Oh, there's a dragonfly. Lump. There we go. Hey, it's Atsumi. Atsumi, of course. Atsumi. Sounds a bit like a sumo wrestler. There we go. Before I forget and flame at a bad guy with bubble breath. You tell you something, it's a good job that waterfall was there because I thought that was it. I thought, you know what, I'm a goner. But one question. How do I get back? Do I fly around there? Please tell me I fly around here. Please tell me I fly around here. Please tell. I do as well. Okay, good. But you know what? You know what? I've missed that section up there now. I'm just doing this whole. This whole level is just topsy turvy, upside down, roundy roundy. That's what this world is, because I'm doing everything back to flipping front. Go through this tunnel and get the gems. Honestly. You leave one gem, and I am not happy. I'm not happy with the last two worlds, Spyro. I'm not happy with them at all. If you aren't aware, the last two worlds, I haven't been able to find one gem. In both. One gem. I can't find. This gem runs off. It's not going to run off, okay. And I'm hoping... No. Again, with the flipping whirlwinds. Honestly, it's cold today. I put this jumper on. I wasn't going to wear a jumper for filming today, but it was just cold. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to put a jumper on because I'm freezing. No. Right, no more gems. Okie doke. No. Please don't put me all the way there. Please don't put me all the way back there. Please. No, don't go in a whirlwind. Ooh. Down on the ground and collect the gem. Collect the gem. Turn around. Right, there we go. We are done here. Please tell me there's a fairy over here, because literally I need my progress saving, because I'm sick of doing that jump every time I die. Sick of doing it, guys. Sick of it. Sick of it. Right, I'm guessing that if I jump over here, there'll be a fairy. Please be a fairy. If not, I'll just talk to you, because that'll save, right? That saves, doesn't it? Better save. It's okay. Are you not going to give me a dragonfly? Or are you going to steal them from me? Huh? He's not going to give me a dragonfly. I've done all this for nothing. Okay. I think... Right, you know what? I think we're done for this part of the world. Now, I've got to go over here because there's no way back up. So, collect gem, collect the gem, collect the bat, collect the... No! What even does that whirlwind do? It did nothing. Where did it take me? Absolutely nowhere. Okay, there we go. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Is that how I get back? I'm guessing that's how I get back. But first, let's check out this. No! No, that's not what you do. X, X, triangle is glide, hover, not glide, head bash. That's not... Right, there we go. Back to where I was. X, X. Wait, what is this? I know it's a challenge, but what have I got to do? Oh, it's the same as in Thingy. Oh. So. Where is Ice Breath? There we go. I wasn't in Ice Breath, guys, so this isn't going to go well. I'm going to have to do this again. Hey, there's a life in here though. There's a don't know where I flipping am now. Okay, there we go. Nowhere. Oh, they're actually behind as well. Oh, for goodness sake. X, triangle. Don't make Spyro do this. X, I was going to say. No. I wanted to punch. Right, we're going to have to do that again. Let me just get these few gems here because I'm going to do my head in. They're still sitting there. Okay, there we go. We'll do that again because I'm going to get a dragonfly for it. And I know I am because that's how this game works. It gives you dragonflies. Right. X. There we go. Right. Run through. I know what to do now. 7. 6. Run. No. I'm not going to do it now because I've just fell down a hole and now I've got to run all the way back again. This is what's taking my time, having to flipping do this over and over again. Oh my goodness, literally, this control is going through the TV in a moment if this doesn't flipping work. Because I'm just going to get my hair off. I'm just going to get my hair off if this doesn't work now. Right, Spyro, here we are again. X! Not jumping! This flipping dragon, I'm going to strangle him. Honestly, I'm going to strangle him because it's just getting my hair off now. This game makes me lose brain cells. It really does. Flipping glot. He just wants to take this route, don't you? Well, know what? Stuff you. We're not doing that. We'll take this route then if you don't want to take that one. But no chance am I going through that tunnel again. Because X... What is it with this dragon and not understanding that X means flipping jump? Have you forgot how to jump, Spyro? Right, Spyro. Here we are again. Right, look. Jump. There you go. Jump. Right? Get it? X... X, how long did that take us to do? Flipping 5 or 6 lives. X, there we go. Well done, Spyro. X. Oh, congratulations, you've remembered how to jump. This game brings out the worst in me. Honestly, dear future husband, watch this video. If you still like me, then yeah, we're going to get on along great because this is the angriest I've ever been in my entire life. So yeah, we'll get along great if you still like me after this video. If you've been put off me a bit, then perhaps we're not going to be right together, are we? Because this game brings out the worst in me, honestly. Right, you dare fall down that flipping hole again and I will go mad because it means I've got to do all that again. Light up the way. Right, Spyro. You missed a gem, for starters. And be very careful. He's not being careful, guys. He really isn't. He just likes to irritate me so much. Right. X, triangle. You flipping make it as well. Right. X, triangle. There we go. We've done the challenge. Congratulations. That took me forever. No, it wasn't great, Sparks. We've died about 7 times. I'm not even in the mood for celebrating right now. And the game just decided. That just completely ruined it as well. Flame. Right, there we go. Right, now it looks like the game wants me to fly over there, but I don't think I'm going to make that jump. Looks like I'm going to have to, though. X, triangle. Oh, we did. We made it. We made it, guys. X, triangle. Not going to make that one. Which means I've got to do all them jumps again. Oh, my flipping goodness. Hmm. It's up there I need to get. Just there, but I don't know how you get there. There's literally nothing to jump from, apart from how I've been doing it. So I just don't understand, like, what do you do? Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to carry on with the level this way. Because number one, I want to see if there's a fairy. Because I'm sick of running back and forth through that maze. So I want to see if there's a fairy. Because then at least when I die, I come back here rather than coming back all the way up there. Because it's doing my head in. Okay. I better get that too, Gem. Yeah, good. Oh my life, how many gems did they want to shove in here? Please be a fairy. Please be a fairy. Right. X, X. Thank you. Ooh. Racket. Right, get this gem sparks, because there's no chance of my doing all that again. Just check I've got everything. Oh yeah, it started making that noise again, guys. Don't know why. And here we are back at the beginning. Right, I'm going to leave it here because number one, I'm incredibly frustrated. And number two, it's not worth it. I'm just going to mute it because it's making that stupid noise. Right, I hope my camera's still on. I don't know whether it is, but if it isn't, never mind. Thank you for watching this video. Sorry about my little rage in between, but you know what happens now again, doesn't it? I've managed to lose 12 lives in this episode, which is probably a record for me, I think. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, then make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe for more videos from me. Make sure you also check out other episodes in this series. I've got the before and after on screen now. And Siri, why are you listening to me? Yes, she is. Okay. Yeah, so make sure you subscribe for more videos for me. And I will see you next time. Bye! Oh, my camera wasn't on. Never mind, guys. Bye! No! You're flipping...